42,000. And an early breaker here, Mystical Michelle, Day for Night, a tough 2,000 debut. Doing the Town avoids Cumin's Promise.
Outside is Day for Night in the second, just passing by us, a settled third. Treasured Victory is gamped on the inside fourth. American Sister fifth, Doing the Town behind the gampers, sixth on the inside. Trey Speed, after a wild break, is back trotting, and Mystical Michelle far behind, trailing the field. They head past the quarter in 28-2, and onto the backstretch it is Day for Night is trotting strongly for Campbell, and she's kicked clear of Global Confession, 3.5 lengths in front. Just passing by us is following along in third. Then it's 3 lengths to Treasured Victory trying to close the gap. And Doing the Town forced to move a bit early up on the outside for the chance to get into it. American Sister shuffled back, would like to use that very live cover. Looking to catch the field from seventh is Trey Speed. And Mystical Michelle trails. They hit the half in 58 seconds flat. And Doing the Town is in full stride and charging hard. Day for Night looks to park her out though around the turn. And these two are going at it with little more than 3/8 to go. Just passing by us is 4 lengths back in third. Global Confession, a rail ride throughout, is fourth. Racing in fifth is American Sister. Sixth and locked in, Treasured Victory. Trey Speed is seventh as they head for the three quarters. And Day for Night has fought off the challenge. Doing the Town now back in second. Three quarters in 1:26-1. A 28-1 third quarter, and Campbell is going to work on Day for Night. She's 3 lengths in front of Doing the Town. Global Confession third, just passing by us to her outside is fourth. Day for Night drifting slightly in the stretch, but 5 lengths to the good. Doing the Town is trying to save second. They're coming down to the finish, and it will be Day for Night. Day for Night gives Campbell a sweep of the Coaching Club Oaks. Doing the Town second, Treasured Victory third, 1:55-1.
The crafty Campbell strikes again. Another Coaching Club upset winner is Day for Night. Responds to a few equipment changes by training.